Use the new Tamira voice in Proloquo2Go because...
I have something to say.
I do have something to say. Here at AssistiveWare, we have something...
new.
Something new. A new African-American voice. To load it, click your options cog in the bottom corner and then click Speech and Language Settings. Go to your voices at the top and you want to do the blue eye for information at the top and primary voice. Click More English Voices to see more voices you can load and scroll down until you find the Tamira voice. You can tap it to listen. Let's hear it.
Hi, my name is Tamira, and I'm the first African-American English speech synthesis voice from Acapella.
To download it for free, click Download. Now, let's wait a minute for it to download. And once it has fully downloaded, you need to scroll back to the top to make sure it's been selected. So find the voice.
Hi,
there it is.
My name is Tamira, and I'm the first African.
Have it selected. You can back out of your settings there. And now let's test it out.
I have something to say.
Okay.
This is...
let's find a describing word more, a positive describing word.
Wonderful. I have something to say. This is wonderful.
Yes, it is. Check it out today.